Hi, 我是 Sabrina, 我在北京现在一年多了。
Hello, I'm Yelta. 5 years.
Hello, 大家好，我是曹思路，三年吧。
My name is Wen Yijiang. Pretty long time since 2006.
Hi, I'm Rachel, and I've been in Beijing for 3 years.
Hello, I'm Andre. I've been in Beijing for today 13 years.
Hello, my name is Yingying Li. I've been here in Beijing over 3 years.
I got a job offer to come to China to start as a branch officer in Beijing.
我来北京读研究生，在北大，然后也是想来创业的。
因为我回国之后，其实我也没想那么多，就觉得北京肯定是第一个来的地方。
I came to Beijing for a job position I was offered, and also because I was very keen to live in a big international city.
I did my bachelor here in Beijing, and after my bachelor study, I found a job here in Beijing, so I stayed here.
I came here in 2008, in the end of the Olympic Games, to do my master's degree in film production at Beijing Guangzhou, yeah?
I have no other choice. No, I'm just kidding. I like Beijing. It's very international. I have a lot of friends here. Life is good. City treats me well. I cannot imagine living anywhere else.
我选北京是把所有的外国人也好，还是北漂的人，还是任何人都变得很本地化，所以我很喜欢这个地方。
北京最吸引我的地方是我。跟我朋友们聚在一起的地方吧。
Oh, so many things I love about Beijing. I love just the culture and the history. I love a lot of the big things like the Great Wall and the Forbidden City. But I love also the local hidden places. I love the hutongs especially. I lived in a hutong for 2 years and I love seeing the local culture and the tradition there. But I also love that there's a contrast with the international side being so close to Sanlitun and Guomao. So you have a great mixture of like this old and new, this modern and also tradition.
There are many career opportunities here in Beijing.And also, people here are very open, diversified, and equal, international. And Beijing is quite a culture city.
And there are many things to like about Beijing. One of the things is about people. I like the people here, and I like the possibilities that a country actually brings to everyone.
Beijing is international and also very cross-cultural. Here, I can find lots of elements that it's East and West.
短时间会的，长时间还不知道。
Because I stayed in Germany for 2 years, I like Germany very much. So I don't know. Maybe I will go back to Germany maybe someday.
Yes, I think I'll continue staying in Beijing at least for a few more years.
希望能长期留在北京，但也看一下呀，以后有什么机会给我能创业呀，或者能让我自己发展。
Of course, I haven't really been back for a long time, especially during the COVID time.
Yeah, I really do miss home. It's been a difficult time not being able to go home so frequently like I used to be able to go home. So I definitely miss my friends and my family.
我很想家，但他们不要担心，我很好，希望他们也会吃得饱饱的，然后穿得暖和一些，他们安全就好，我就能放心，让他们也能放心。
I don't know what home is because home is where you are.
Happy Mid-Autumn Festival!
中秋节快乐!
Happy Mid-Autumn Festival!